Day 12. Upon cleaning out the vehicle, we've noticed that there are some sort of electrical parts here. We could have plugged in another phone or two, which would have been useful for the last 12 days. Lacey is now being evicted out of her apartment. As you can tell, the doors are both open and we're hoping the wind takes her. And as for the rest of the trash, that's all Alex's and I'm saying peace. Yeah.